Indianapolis, a crossroads for intellectuals, poets, and planners. A city circled around friendship and hospitality, commerce and community. Where friends gather for a latte, a bite, or a read. Where progress and history go hand in hand. Where landmarks are maintained, renewed, reused. Near the mid-century Mecca of Columbus. Where buggies, bikes, or feet lead to shops, from throwbacks to hip newcomers. With ballrooms and balustrades, narrative glass and rooftop soirees, where historic fabric is woven with enduring and changing use. At the intersection of culture, comfort, and good times. With steakhouses and blues bars, aged 100 years. With cuisine as diverse as the places it served. With nightlife on the square, the circle, and the avenues, where jazz swings while scotch breathes. A city of funky pubs and cosmopolitan bistros, aged wines and new art. Indianapolis, the crossroads of America. Welcoming you to Preservation at the Crossroads, the National Preservation Conference 2013.